Especially the dog walk project is about time that we have a really nice dog park. But what I am concerned about and why I did not support this budget is for numerous process question issues. First of which, the council on numerous occasions requested since August of 2016 that we have a discussion about the fiscal sustainability plan and our strategic plan before the budget is even drafted or adopted. This never happened. Why do I feel it's so critical? Because both of these documents have tremendous implications on our budget. Secondly, unfunded liability. In 2006, as I mentioned, we eliminated our unfunded liability for pensions and health, for pensions with a 30-year pension obligation bond. 30-year pension obligation bond. 11 years later, we now have a unfunded pension liability of $42 million using a 7% discount rate. That does not include the unfunded health liability of $3.67 million. Third reason is $6.5 million of use of Measure F in this budget alone is significant in that the last three fiscal years totaled $6.5 million. And this is only going to leave us $4.2 million of unallocated balance. 10 years ago, we had the Great Recession in the city. People lost their homes, their jobs, and the city of Novato was no exception. But over a four-year period, we eliminated 50 positions, 50, leaving us with 182 employees in 2011-2012. Everyone felt the impacts of those staff and service reductions. We have added 5 FTEs, but no sworn officers, no maintenance workers, primarily administrative staff, bringing our total to 208.5 FTE. That is 26.5 FTE more than where we left it in 2011. We're halfway through building back up that 50 FTE that we lost. The last two fiscal years alone, we've added 14.5 FTE. This year and 16-17. And out of those 26.5, we have 12.5 that are limited term, some expired in 2018. We have not had a discussion about how or what we're going to do with that 12.5. Without having that discussion and adopting this budget, I think is one of the reasons why I can't support it. Lastly, there was really a lack of community engagement. The public workshops, and I'm going to quote from the city manager's staff report, the public workshops focused on learning about the budgeting process, updating the community on Measure F and C, and the five-year budget forecast. There were stations. They had lots of opportunities for people to put down their ideas of what they want to be.
Sorry, Pat, if you could wrap up.
Yes, I am. So anyway, the budget was not available for more than 14 days for the council and the public. This is a $69 million budget, operating and capital improvement. And I believe that we should have more discussion